2611 is that it's definitely a day to commemorate, because it was a very tragic day in our lives. And what I realized in my life, that when it actually happened in 2008, how quickly something so peaceful and something so normal can change, and how quickly we can all be threatened with our lives. And I completely condemn these kind of incidents. I think it's the most cowardly thing that somebody can do, because they can't sit across the table and talk to you. But having said that, I think this has given us great strength. It has taught us to be very, I think, to be very, very perceptive in life, and, you know, to make sure that we are more secure. We have to do certain things.
I think it's very important to promote peace, which is what this charity is for. There's a lot of anti-war, anti-this, anti-that, but peace is something that we don't focus on. Everybody living together and accepting each other and supporting each other through the such travesties as what happened on the 26th of November. So I think it's wonderful to be a part of something that is about supporting each other as people in the human race.